Tulsa Police say they arrested two people early this morning near Admiral and Yale. They were driving a U-Haul truck that had been reported stolen. Police say an officer ran the truck's tag and found it had been reported stolen over the weekend. So he stopped the truck and the man and woman inside were arrested. Officers say the man driving had warrants here in Tulsa. The female passenger had felony warrants in Rogers and Delaware counties.